On Sony TV's popular historic magnum opus, Peshwa Baji Rao, Baji Rao, along with his horse Malhari, is being tortured by the soldiers of Tara Rani. They are punished to carry the entire load of the soldiers and walk through the journey. The soldiers insult Baji a lot. Here, Baji realizes the administrative structure, the discrimination between the officials, authorities and the workers. Chandrasen is constantly torturing Baji. After having his punishment, when Baji was in pain and wanted some water, the officials tortured him yet again and insulted him in front of everyone. On the other hand, Tara Rani gives her peace of mind to Radhabai. When Radhabai was worried about Baji, she wanted to stop Baji from going to this journey. Tara Rani tells Radhabai that why is she worried about her son, who is supposed to be a warrior? Even Balaji is indecisive. He cannot decide whether he should obey Tara Rani or he should support Shahuji, which would be in favor of his own country. Baji is praying that his father takes the right decision. But it's a wait and watch to see what would Balaji do now. What do you think? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.